look at that ass, bro. That ass.
Out of town. People love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word of Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect.
What is good, guys? You already know it's your girl King coming back at you with another Nintendo video or whatever. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel one time for the one time and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss when I post. We're gonna take a trip on over to my Instagram, you know what I'm saying?
They hungry for the real and I know that they need that right now. Right now. Man, I used to have the dope for these niggas, Then I went and got too dope for these niggas, Man, I used to have the dope for these niggas,
Oh, we back? Oh, okay. So if you want to get a shout-out or whatever, what you got to do is comment down on my recent post and you get a shout-out on my Instagram. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to react to Nicki Minaj's Barbie Dreams. I know it's been a minute since I posted, like maybe 2 days, only because I gave myself a rest on Sunday. And then Monday, I was supposed to post, but I came home late, so I didn't post. So I, sorry for that. I definitely tweeted it, though. I said I wasn't going to be posting. And I was supposed to get on 2K, but I'm going to be on 2K tonight. So if you want to see me live stream, hit me up on that Twitch. Follow me one time for the one time on the Twitch. The stream is in the link description box below. You're going to be litty titties on that stream. You know what I'm saying? We're about to react to this Barbie dream. So like I always say when it comes down to these videos, this is my opinion. Nicki Minaj has been in some hot shit lately. Like she's been like all over the place. So Barbs, I know you're about to be in the comments talking that ish. I really don't really care for it tonight because y'all still in my comments about the MKG video. I mean, it's not bad comments. They're like, oh, little Yachty, little Yachty. I'm telling you, people call me little Yachty all the time at work. So it's like, you're not even hurting my feelings. Same me. I want to be a little Yachty. Nigga, I've been wearing braids before this nigga was even born. Like, y'all trolls are so annoying, but let's make sure we give this video a big ass thumbs up one time for the one time. We about to react to Barbie Dreams, so Barbs, subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel, alright, cool.
Good evening, and welcome, I'd like to welcome every one of you to Barbie's Dreams.
Yo, people will tell me that I stop in the middle of the sentences or I stop in the middle of a bar. Listen, y'all the one that's not getting that copyright, so I don't want to hear nothing about me stopping and know nothing.
That's it. On to the video, yeah!
Wait. What was the purpose of it starting like that? And that I already heard this song, so I like this song. So it's not like I'm gonna like be downplaying the song. I just wanna see what the video is about. Everybody says she was looking valid in this video. So I wanna see how valid is she looking. You feel me? So don't get mad at me when I stop in the video. Suck my ass. Yo, doggy! What are you over there doing? Chill out.
Damn.
Okay, so she's using puppets. And she is looking pretty spicy in this video. I'm not gonna hold you, like, she looking very spicy. The yellow, I like it. But I don't know if I like the wet dog look. But I like the yellow, though.
somebody go and make sure Carucci okay though. I heard she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always want to beat it up, goon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto tune up the pussy. All these bow wow challenge niggas lying and shit. Many steady wop niggas say.
What's happening right now? There's a lot going on in this video, if anybody noticed. Like, did she just throw this together, like, after this whole confrontation just to push out a video? Like, cause what? This is, okay, let's continue, guys.
I am my shit. Drake worth 100 million, always buying me shit. But I don't know if the pussy red though, if he crying and shit. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to duck him.
I used to pray for times like this.
Face ass when I fuck him. Man, Uzi is my baby, he ain't taking an L. But
yo, I was gonna say something about this fit until I see this freeze frame. Yeah. Yo, look at that ass, bro. Look at that ass. Okay.
But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who caught him in my dressing room, still is dressing and shit. I used to kid this nigga with the lisp testers and shit. How you want the pussy, can't say your S's and shit.
Ooh, shit. Alright, anyway, move left. Let me continue. I had to stop it right quick. Because I was laughing so hard about how this video is just like all over the place. Not necessarily, but it's a very simple and just, I guess, straight to the point with puppets, puppet-ass niggas, clown-ass niggas. That would have made more sense, clown-ass niggas. No? You fit? Okay. To be Tekashi, that's dumb funny, but no, I'm not gonna hold you. She looking like a snack in this video, and it could be because of how fried I am. I'm fried, okay? Fried, but she looking like a whole snack in this video right now, y'all.
When I used to have a crush on special ed. Shout out designer cause he made it out of special ed. You wanna fuck me, you gotta get some special head. Cause this pussy had these niggas on some special meds. Like Mike Tyson, he was biting my shit. Talking about yo, why you got these niggas biting this shit. On the real, I should make these niggas rap with a pussy. Young and made Lady Luck, get the strap for this pussy. And I would've had a well bet.
Wait, before you start talking about Odell Beckham in this bitch. This video is very hypnotizing. I'm just gonna tell you that much, okay? She knows what she's doing. That's it.
Hopping out of cars, dancing to Drake. I've been a five-star bitch, man, word to God. I'ma do that nigga Future dirty, word to Scott. Had to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't speaking. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. YG in the game with the hammer yelling gang gang. This ain't what I meant when I said a gang bang. Tekashi won the Minaj, I said Treyway. Curved him and went to Kim and Kanye way. M cop the Barbie dream house and you can play the part.
How do y'all feel about this video, man? Because I know some of y'all sitting here like, yes, Nikki. Dreams of fucking. Y'all sit down somewhere, okay? How do y'all really feel about this Nicki Minaj video, bro? How do y'all feel about this? Let me know. Because I have mixed feelings about it. And it's not like they're bad mixed feelings. They're just like, you're seducing me, and I can't focus on what the hell's going on, Nikki. You're nasty. You're nasty.
I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park. Dreams of fucking one.
This is what's annoying me about Nicki Minaj, bro, because she do this stupid, like, she gets me so tight sometimes, because it's like, Where was you? And I don't even want to do the rest of this song, like, hold on, because I know it's the, I know it's the, let's see, watch, I bet.
I ride it in the circle, I turn the phone
in the urkel, yeah, see, I'm not doing that. Yeah, I'm not really feeling that. I don't want to do that. And we already know what this song sounds like. We listened to it before, and we appreciated this song. So, with that being said, you know, I give this video a thumbs up for sex appeal for sure, for sure. You know what I'm saying? Sex appeal 100,000. And, you know, but for Nikki, you know, not, you know, throwing, I don't know if, you know, man, you know why I'm not going to give this video the 10 that I want to give it. But I give it a thumbs up, but I'm still 100% Cardi B, you know what I'm saying? So if you was feeling this video, please give this video a big-ass thumbs up one time for the one time. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on my post notifications. Follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. I'm live streaming tonight, 2K19. So if you want to see that, follow me on Twitch. Peace of happiness. Make sure you guys stay black.
They gave me high like you do. Listen to my heart go. Boot up, and my heart go right up. Boot up, beat it out.